intentions, young grasshopper.
Julian, what's your favorite drink?
Aloe!
Hi everyone, please welcome our special guest today, Julian Watson! Julian, how's your summer been?
It's been pretty good. I'm doing a couple camps. The kids at the camp have to social distance, so it's sort of different.
Cool. And tell us a little bit more about yourself.
My favorite food is probably pizza. Margarita pizza. Favorite movie? Over the Hedge. My favorite sport's American football.
What's your favorite part of church, and is there a memory that really stands out to you?
I have a memory of my old church. Every year, we did a Christmas play. It was fun because we got to make people laugh.
And what has the highlight of your year been so far?
Going to Hornby. Being able to go to camps.
All right, now this is a fun one. Hot dogs or hamburgers?
Hamburgers, you can put more things in them.
And sushi or pizza?
Pizza, it's my favorite food. Mm-hmm.
And if you could travel anywhere in the world, where would you want to go and why?
I
would want
to go to Hawaii. Nice and warm.
Thanks for popping in to talk to us today, Julian.
Good debate.